Now, I can't just sing my songs because I've only released 5. And it'll be a very short show. So I am going to sing some covers. And we're going to celebrate the music that I love. The music of Marvin Gaye and Bonnie Raitt and Joe Cocker and Donny Hathaway, who recorded his live album at the Troubadour when we played 2 nights ago. It's pretty epic. You may, hey, give it about 35 minutes. To honor that legacy, we'll play the Troubadour. I added a couple of things into the set that were recorded there, and this is his version of a Beatles song.
Come on, Charlie.